16-year-old is recovering this morning after he was stabbed multiple times on a subway platform. Happened around 7:15 last night at the 145th Street subway station in Hamilton Heights. Police say the teen got into an argument with a group of four people when one of them pulled out a sharp object and stabbed the victim three times. We're told he's in stable condition at Harlem Hospital. The search for his attackers continues.